Yo, it's Boy Mason back, and we back in with another banger music. Today I got my guys with me. We got Minx. But we reacting to the NBA YoungBoy and the Baby new song, Better Than You. It's called BBL off the album. I've been hearing a lot about the album, a lot of shit with YoungBoy, as everybody else has. But we hit a judge of music, so we gonna give an honest opinion. We fuck with it, we don't. So without further ado, let's do it. Alright. Press on my ass, so. Come real quick, take clothes out. The way that she bended it over, I'm laying there stroking and mixing the ocean. Cold. We stuck in the limbo of time. She bended it over, I'm breaking her spine. Please. I'm marching her back in the line. She give me her body, I'm pleasing her soul and her mind. We keeping it classy, but under the covers, we keeping it nasty. Just keep walking past me. Now I don't want to speak. La mommy, I'm married. She don't got an equipment?
Camera equipment in my crib. I bring it so I can get it shipped out here.
My best shit is with me. Alright, I'm gonna edit that part out. This is a regular audio, so we can listen to it. I like the beat, though.
Beat crazy. Baby always known for no beat stuff. She went got a new BBL. Now you done went got a last on you. The doctor did good, shit, I can't even tell. I'm the only one rapping, the pack in the mail. Had to make something for the gangster bitches. Never by myself, got the banker with me. Hating that nigga, man, I hate them niggas. Yeah.
Hey, nah, he's snapping.
The show tough already.
Nah, he's snapping. Like, I hate, like, niggas when niggas don't get be hot no more, niggas stop listening to him. Like, but if you a fan,
niggas get lazy with their shit.
Yeah, yeah, they do. But still, I feel like if you a fan right now, you should be a fan for, like, or at least that certain type of music he put out.
Yeah.
But I find
this crazy right now.
Yeah, no, he's turning up.
He finna spaz, for sure. I'm the only one rappers that pack in the mail. Had to make something for the gangster bitches. Never by myself got the bang to win. Hating that nigga, man, I hate them niggas. This baby bitch say that shit two times. So baby, he acting brand new now. Had to shake him, he got back his juice now. Now you double back, knew you were coming back. You got the shit in my house, they connect the guest house to the house, park the Rolls Royce up under that. Yeah, I can fuck up the game if a nigga drop. Now set it down, niggas think he ain't coming back. Somebody must told you wrong. What? I'm popping on a whole new song. Yeah, this nigga must think they lit to the bliss in the bitch, cut the Pro Tools on. He said the rappers talk big boy shit, but when I'm in the room, they control their tone. He talking that shit right now. Shit.
Like, this is going on my playlist automatically. Like,
sure.
This is.
Who them shots heading towards, though?
I don't know. Is he talking about Dirk?
Oh, Denny Lee Butter. That's crazy. Ain't that the nigga he slid?
Yeah, he did, but I don't think, like, he said rappers, though. I think he said rappers.
He did say.
It
ain't to Dirk, though.
But I don't know if he fuck with YoungBoy.
He was fucking with YoungBoy.
His ties cut with Dirk. And Baby and Dirk got a song that they made, but it's never been released. I don't know if it's on their part or what. But that
Baby
song,
and Dirk?
Yeah, I never heard it. It's never been released. So I don't know if, like, niggas got into it after that, or.
You never know.
Maybe it's label thing, but. Just a nigga must think they lit to the bliss in the bitch, cut the Pro Tools on. Ain't that nigga still gon' die, keep waiting in the line, bitch, won't be long. No, no, rap niggas talk big boy shit, but when I'm in the room, they control their tone. I said it off on these niggas, they know it too. No OG, if this play, he gon' go with you. You know your little brother gon' blow that woman. That's my gangsta bitch, she from the west side. We hit that bitch, but a snitch.
He said it. Know it too. No OG, if this play, he gon' go with you. You know your little brother gon' blow that woman. That's my gangsta bitch, she from the west side. We hit this bitch, I need me a vest. You gon' need more than that. How we step out, spend every dollar I got. Till a nigga get dropped, take his ass out the game. Nigga, check that beat. You the type of fuck nigga switch up when you don't get attention. Little bitch feeling left out. I could be the little dog in the room. I'ma walk in that bitch, my chin up with my chest out. Actually, all the rap niggas hold music. Don't got no bop in the back on their neck now. Call my bird, man, I need my respect. I got a vision like left eye, yes, I.
No. He said, I'm a little dog. I can walk in the room and still have my chest on my chin out. That's
he talking his talk. He made me known for that, though.
He's going nuts. Like, this is like one of the more better songs I heard over the past, like, year or so.
Yeah.
Like,
this is tough.
This is crazy. Like,
that and Scat with him and Tory Lanez is crazy.
Scat was tough. I had a couple songs I like, Beep. Let me see. I had a couple songs I like, but this is crazy.
Yeah. This is crazy.
This is step by spin every dollar I got so a nigga get dropped. Take his ass out the game, nigga check that.
Spin every dollar I got so a nigga get dropped. That's crazy. Spin the left out. I should be the lit dog in the room. I'ma walk in that bitch, my chin up with my chest out. Honestly, all you rap niggas, soul music don't got no bop in it. Back on the net now. Going Birdman, I need my respect. I got a bitch like left eye. Guess I fuck on that one, came back on her. Yeah, she went got a new BBL. Now you the one got a last on you. Got the dick good, I can't even tell. The only one rap is the pack in the mail. Had to make some. For the gangster bitches, never mind myself, got the banger with me. Hating that nigga, man, I hate them niggas. For that loaded whip, I'm back on my bullshit.
Young boy on this bitch, too? Oh, that's crazy.
The two shooters come out the roof, and then back to back, back to they finish.
Nah, he slapped. Young boy versus tough.
Young boy versus tough.
That was hard.
That was like a whole minute.
That was hard.
He didn't really say nothing.
He ain't really say nothing too crazy, but he said something.
But he said what he needed. He was sliding for sure.
Yeah, facts. I feel like the baby versus better.
Yeah.
But young boy versus kept up. Yeah, he didn't get sweeped out the water.
He was like that finisher, you know, like Takeoff do for the Migos.
Yeah.
He don't be saying nothing crazy, but Quavo Offset got that shit and Quavo take off the slide and shit.
Yeah, facts. Right,
that's what Young Boy just did.
I feel like that's a great comparison.
Take off on the track.
Yeah, facts.
In the hook.
And
now you the one
got
a ass on you. Got the dick good,
shit,
I can't even tell.
Got the dick
good,
shit,
can't even tell. Had to make some for the gangster
bitches.
Never mind myself, got the banger with me. Hating that nigga, man, I hate them niggas.
Yeah, they did that. The beat was nice. Versus was nice.
That was like
hard. So what's that first song they made together? The Baby and Youngboy.
Hit.
Yeah.
I'm about to sit in the
best.
That was a two part song.
Or on the album?
On Baby album.
Neighborhood Superstar.
Nah, with Youngboy.
I mean, you can't play on that little top song. I might take this. Like, the way, like, I'm gonna listen to this in the
car. We just ranking the Baby Youngboy song?
Jump. Which one's better?
Jump.
I ain't done like cracking. Hey, maybe been there and they can't play on a little top.
I'm talking about.
But if I learn the words, this though, Baby part, I'm.
For sure.
And this
just to your doctor couldn't even
this
tell
me. Yeah,
that's
more.
Crazy.
I'm in the car, I'm like,
yeah.
He said, I still walk in the room with my chest and my chin up.
A little motivation
feel
too.
Like that nigga.
Yeah, so. Wait. I don't know.
That was a good track.
I might take this one.
What's this one called?
It's called
BBL.
Yeah. And he says for the gangster.
Shout out to Dr. Miami.
Yeah, it's tough.
Now, overall, I feel like it was an amazing song.
Out of 10, what?
Out of 10, this song was kind of tough to me. I said like 8.5.
I said 8.5.
I really like Baby. I like this from Baby. I needed this from him.
He come with that like confident shit, bro.
Yeah, he do.
Like, not a lot of rapper, like some rappers be coming with it, but like Baby been known for that. That's him as a person.
So it's like he got it, you know. But great song, man. Hopefully we see music video soon. We like what he's saying from him right now, so hopefully he keep up on the album. We got more coming soon. We go.
Like, subscribe.